with another favorites video, and this time we're doing a June favorites video. Now in my May favorites video, I had requested each one of you guys to watch this video, share, like and subscribe to the channel and let people know about this channel, that I am here to connect with you guys, and you all did that, which is why we touched 3,000 subscribers on YouTube. Woot 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 woot, drum rolls, excitement. Thank you so much for doing this. This really really means a lot to me. And now I hope in July we say 4,000 subscribers. I'm greedy, but I think that's cool. Nonetheless, in this video I'm going to be sharing with you guys few products that I loved in the month of June and which I thoroughly enjoyed using. So without too much blabbering, let's get into the video. The first thing that I have with me right now is something really cool, and if you guys follow me on Snapchat, my Snapchat ID is Hesha18, you must have seen this tool. Now don't freak out, for those of you wondering what this is exactly, this is nothing but a curling iron. Now I know that you all are used to seeing curling irons which are like not looking something like this, it's completely different. But this is something that I got from AliExpress, which is this online website that, you know, you can get all your international stuff from. They take about a good 30 days to ship it to you. But this product out here, which is worth 2,500, is totally worth the price. Now let me tell you why. It's nothing, it's just basic. It's a curling iron, so all it does is, instead of you literally holding your hair on the tong and going crazy and curling it and all, it quickly absorbs your hair in, like you're having like, you know, like Maggie noodle, like you just go like, swoop. It's all in, and that's what it does. It actually does that, and then within 8 seconds, 10 or 12, they have like different settings out here. The buttons are here. You can choose according to your preference. It curls your hair. That's it. Can you believe it, guys? It's so simple. And I know y'all are gonna go crazy because of the curiosity. So I will try my level best to show a demonstration or do a video on this. And if you want me to do a video on this soon, hit like and let me know in the comment section below. Then right here I have with me another product, which is from The Body Shop. Now Body Shop recently completed their 10 years and they sent me like this huge hamper with so many products. And if you guys follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram and Snapchat, you must have seen that I posted a picture. But nonetheless, this is a chamomile cleansing butter that I picked up from Body Shop a while ago. As you can see, it's been pretty much used. Cleansing butter, because it's really easy to get rid of really stubborn eye makeup and otherwise your foundation and base. So pretty cool, and I've been using this for a while, so this definitely had to be in my June favorites. I'm wondering why this product was not in my earlier favorites video, but I'm glad that it made it in June favorites. Then I have with me something from MAC. Now I'm not too much of a highlighter person, but off late I have been really liking the fact that, you know, my skin looks all dewy and glowy thanks to this highlighter from MAC. This is their A45 Soft and Gentle Mineralized Highlighter. Kind of on the expensive side, but it's been over, I think, about 6.5 months to 7 months that I've been using this, and the product is, I think, gonna last me for another 5 years. I mean, I don't know if it expires by then, but it definitely is gonna go a long, long way. Especially for somebody like me who does not use too much highlight. I'm more of a contour person, so I like to have like a chiseled jawline thing happening. But recently I've been using this one by MAC. It's perfect for my skin tone, so I like it. Next, I have with me something from Urban Decay. Oh my god, I obsess over the Naked 3 eyeshadows. It's something that I'm wearing even on my eyes right now. I really, really like this palette. I think it's just got the perfect shades that one needs if you're looking for either a subtle pink for a day look and also something on the darker side that you can probably use to amp up your eyes in the night. So yeah, Urban Decay had to be there. Then I have with me another product for the eyes, which is the Bobbi Brown Pot Kajal. Now I really like stick kajals because I think it's easy and it's totally meant for the go-to girl. But if you have a little extra time on you and, you know, and you want to do a little more drama and get like a feline flick, which is something that my sister told me about, and your winged eyeliners with the gel pot thing, then I think Bobbi Brown has some really cool gel eyeliners. I haven't really used too much of it because, as I said, it can be slightly time consuming. But something for more like a dramatic eye, I would suggest that you use, you know, this with a brush, because you're going to get very good results. Then I have with me another product for the eyes. I'm sure you all have seen this in my under eye video, some of my favorite products that I use to take care of my hereditary dark circles. So this is nonetheless all about eyes from Clinique. This is their under eye cream, which is really, really good for people who have dark circles, someone like me. And I don't want to bore y'all by saying how I have them, because by now y'all know what it is. But yeah, this is pretty cool, has been working really well, and I see a huge difference, and I have been using this and I think I'm going to be continuing using this even further. Last but not the least, I have with me my favorite foundation that I've been using for a while now, which is the Kalaba Timeless Filling and Lifting Foundation. This is literally magic in a pot. So if you're looking at flawless skin and you know you want to try to cover your imperfections and look amazing on camera, I highly recommend this foundation. Well, I have been a MAC user and I used to use an NC40, but recently I've been literally swearing by this foundation. So well guys, this is it for now. If you like this video, make sure that you give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I shall see you in my next video. Bye.